Alrighty, so I've had a few people ask me about this in the past, and lots of fellas say that it's impossible to do at all. But this is a diesel running a blow-off valve. There we go. So I'll run you through it quickly. I'm not going to tell you how to do it, but I'm going to tell you how it works. So basically, you got your blow-off valve here. You need to find an adapter or something to fit that on to your charge piping. You need a vacuum solenoid, which is wired into a switch in behind here. So I've wired a switch onto my accelerator pedal up on that bracket there. So when I accelerate, it hits the switch. So when your foot is off the pedal, the switch is open. To avoid that creating parasitic draw, I've put a little switch in here so you can turn the blow-off valve on and off. Basically, that switch triggers this vacuum relay, which is plumbed into these vacuum pumps. Just off a spare fitting that was on there that was not being used. So the vacuum pump creates a vacuum which goes through down into the blow-off valve, which will pull that open when your foot's off the accelerator. And for this to work, it needs to be over 5 pounds of boost. But it'll work at any level of boost. Yeah, that's how that works. So switch going to a vacuum solenoid, which is plumbed into a vacuum pump, which is going through into the blow-off valve. And that's how you get a blow-off valve to work on a 2.5 litre turbo diesel, but it'll work on any diesel. If you have a more modern diesel with a throttle switch, like a position sensor, you can also wire it in through there and it'll do the same deal. But yeah, that's that.
Don't know how good it'll feel here, but here.